As a kid growing up, I was infatuated with soapbox derby racing. It's good to see the sport has survived all these years. On July 23rd, the best soapbox derby races from around the world will gather in Akron, Ohio for the World Championships. A 15-year-old from Shawnee will be in the field. Lance Beeser has the story.
This is my very first place, which I got in this car.
Aaron Kennedy is not trying to get on his soapbox here. It's a simple matter of fact. He is one of the best soapbox derby racers in the country.
I like having the air go through my helmet and racing down the huge hills.
His next race will be in Akron, Ohio at the World Championships.
It feels pretty dang good. I've been there a couple times. This would be my fourth year going there.
Aaron has always had that need for speed. In fact, he says he'd probably be racing something with a motor right now, like a go-kart, but realized early on he may have to alter that vision.
You know, they thought it was lazy eye, and so we were patching it, and it never did improve. So he just hasn't ever really been able to see out of that one eye.
Since birth, Aaron has been blind in his left eye.
I can barely see out of it. I can see some, but not a lot.
Long ago, Aaron decided he wouldn't let that slow him down. He competes in wrestling, football, and is carrying on a family tradition in soapbox derby.
I don't let it bother me. It's not that big of a deal. It's an eye. You got another one.
Next week, Aaron will be using only his right eye to guide the car down the track at speeds up to 35 miles per hour. He knows his competitors will have an advantage, but he would never use that as an excuse.
You know what? He could be the best in the world the way he is.
After all, you don't need 20/20 eyesight to have the vision of a champion.
Lane number one, Aaron Kennedy. Kennedy in lane number one.
Lance Beeser, NBC Action News.